I think what I expect is a harmonization between all standards that are British or French or, I don't know, American, to have a global view of if a product is good or not.